Okay, great. Keep an eye on your dog at all times and keep that head up. Don't let the dog's nose dip into the grass, because that's when they start to check out and start thinking about other things, doing other things. So yeah, so keep that leash loose, otherwise your dog's gonna wanna run from that pressure. Good, keep an eye on your dog at all times. That's great, that's very good. Talk to your dog, tell your dog he's doing a good job. Good, that's right. Pet your dog, talk to your dog, keep the dog's mood high and elevated. Very good. Yeah, that's right. We wanna see that tail wagging like that. We wanna see that tail up and wagging. Okay, good job. That's very good. Good, that's right. So stay right there for a second. So if we're keeping the dog's head up and nose up, then when you stop and ask your dog to sit, it's easy, it's almost natural for your dog to sit because the head and the nose is up. But if that nose is buried in the grass, ask your dog to sit, your dog's gonna be like, oh, hold on a second. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, good. Keep an eye on your dog at all times and keep that leash nice and loose. And remember to talk to your dog. Use that right hand, that right arm as a communication device. Okay, good job. Good. Remember to walk at your own pace, whatever's comfortable for you. Okay, good, good. Okay, great. Okay, really.